Crash, and today we're playing Assassin's Creed Nexus. Let's calibrate it, load this up. Appreciate y'all hanging out today. If y'all don't mind, leave me a like on the video, comment down below, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Try to post a few videos every week. Any suggestions for games to play or things to do, just leave them in the comments below. I'm happy to play just about anything. Every game that's been suggested, I have played so far, for sure. So, thank you so much, and let's get into this game. Find out what's next. Alright.
There's no place left to hide, Scudder.
Hasn't anyone ever told you it's rude to ransack a man's home?
Scudder.
Indeed. And I suppose you are going to insist that we fight.
You lied to me.
No. I let you believe what you wanted to. It's not too late to change sides, you know. We are going to win this war and establish a new nation as a beacon of rational thought. You could be a part of that. I know your father would be pleased if you were.
I have never spoken to my father, and I have no wish to if he is anything like you.
What a pity. I guess this means you have to die.
Alright, you wanna play, bro? Let's go. I'm gonna fuck you up, dog.
Have at you.
I'm not the one who needed to change sides, Scudder. But for you, my friend, it is too late.
There's a fragment nearby. Don't forget. You just need to make sure it's there, then plant the logic bomb.
Locked. Where would Scudder have kept the key?
I'm a master at picking locks. Like that guy.
And there it is.
Listen up. Nice work, no denying that, but there's no time to celebrate. I've located the last fragment. We missed it the first time. It was hidden in a minor Connor memory.
I wouldn't exactly call it minor now. Just drop the beacon for this memory and get ready.
Dominica's picking up the knack of finding you in the memories, so we're going to send you straight there.
Find the fragment. Shouldn't take you too long. And place the last logic bomb. Do that, and Dominica can go pounce in.
fresh hell is this?
It's like the memory's coming apart at the seams.
If the memory is destroyed while you're in it, I have no idea what could happen to you.
But it wouldn't be good. So, find the last fragment and plant the logic bomb before that happens. What fresh hell is this?
It's like the memory's coming apart at the seams.
If the memory is destroyed while you're in it, I have no idea what could happen to you.
But it wouldn't be good. So, find the last fragment and plant the logic bomb before that happens.
I'm getting a read on the fragment near your location.
Ahead of you! On that ship!
It's moving!
Abstergo security inbound. It's the Hunter Protocol! Create more of those things, so keep moving and get to that ship.
I'm on it.
Odds are she's gonna throw more hunters in your path.
No shit.
If we can do something to help. Hey, Vex.
Can't do anything to the hunters directly, but maybe we can hack your avatar.
Don't get too crazy. It's me in here.
That's the spirit. We can't let them touch you. But let's see what we can do when you reach out and touch them.
I've got some ideas. Let me try and implement them.
Oh, that's classic. She's making it so that your weapons are particularly destructive to Hunter Code. Just give her a minute.
Do I have a choice?
No, now keep moving.
Finish the weapons hack?
You worry about the climb, let us worry about that.
You heard her. The clock is ticking. You need to find the fragment before Dominica can scan it.
I've got nowhere to go!
Hang on! We've got our hands in the code. We can build something for you.
won't go all the way.
It will. Trust us. Now, get going.
Now that I've observed you uploading the code fragments, I can figure out how to do it myself. And I won't let you destroy this one before I can scan it. You're trapped. I have you exactly where I want you.
Hot Nexusin, use your weapon!
Cut through those hunters' defenses like they aren't even there!
Yes!
That's it!
Brotherhood, your hacking collective, everyone and everything you have ever held dear. You have no idea what you've unleashed.
The last logic bomb is in place.
We have to detonate them before Dominica figures out a way to counter.
Already on it. Done.
The targeted memories? Gone. And the fragments, too?
Toast. The Nexus Eye will never exist.
Oh, brilliant. Bex, fantastic, as always. And you? Oh, that was a hell of a
job. Yeah, it wasn't easy, but you pulled it off.
You hired the best. Now let's talk about my payday. We agreed on...
Hold on a minute. I'm getting some weird readings.
Oh, shit. She traced us.
Did you really think I wouldn't find you? Arrogant idiots.
Oh, holy hell. We are screwed. Bex, get it out of here.
She knows where you are. Wipe everything and run. Now! They'll kill you!
Ah, there you are. Don't tell me you thought you could run. That anywhere would be safe once you crossed me. I blame myself, really. I should have known anything that could benefit the world, the Brotherhood will be there. Trying to break it. Doesn't matter. We'll pick up the pieces and start again. In the end, the Templars will succeed. But you won't be around to see it. I've sent a team to bring you in. And they'll be there. Any moment now.
Alright. I guess that was the game. Thank you all for hanging out. Appreciate you coming on for the journey of Assassin's Creed here. One of the few like triple A game that you open on the headset, so I had to go shot away. That was fun. A little disorienting at times and whatnot, but it is what it is. Enjoy yourself. If y'all can, give a like on the video, leave a comment down below, let me know what you thought of the playthrough. And if you have any other things that you need to play, please let me know. I'm happy to play just about anything you come up with. Hope everybody has a great day. Next time on the next game, all right? Bye, guys.